I was in Denver and we played him in a series. He shot a shot in front of the bench. Right in front of our bench, the whole team's going crazy, like close to him. And he lets the ball go and turns around, tells him to shut up. Ball's like midair. It's like not even close to the rim. And the whole team went like, this is the opposing team was like, yo, I've never seen that before.